Hi, this is Jodine from Capital Captions, and today's video is on how to add SRT subtitles to videos on the Microsoft Films and TV app. At Capital Captions, we write foreign and English subtitles and closed captions for online, broadcast, video on demand, and YouTube videos. For many projects, our clients are looking to add SRT subtitles to YouTube, and in cases like this, it's likely there's already a facility to upload your SRT subtitle file. Alternatively, you can burn on subtitles to your videos to display permanently. This is a tutorial on how to display SRT subtitles on Microsoft Films and TV app. We recommend using the app to play subtitles onto videos on your PC or computer, as it's free to download from Microsoft, and obviously Microsoft is a well-trusted company. You can actually play subtitles on Windows Media Player, but we don't recommend this as you need to install a codec from third parties. So we open the folder here, and you can see you've got the video, which is our last subtitling video we made, a top UK subtitling company. And next to that, we have the SRT subtitle file to go along with the video. So all we do is we right click, open with Films and TV.
Hi, my name is Anthony Antonio from Capital Captions.
Now, as it plays, you can see we have this small dialog box here that shows the subtitles. All we do is we right click on that and choose subtitle file. And here's our subtitle file here, and we open it, and the subtitles will display.
Transcription, the login of Russia's and video on demand services. Capital Captions always
works with professional
subtitles
and linguists. All you need to do is turn them off here. It's also great if you have foreign subtitles for your videos, because obviously you can just choose manually which version of your subtitles you're going to use.